The downtown Nashua Farmers Market is held every Sunday from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. Located right downtown on the Main Street Bridge, it features locally grown produce and products such as berries, peaches, honey, peppers, squash, tomatoes, meats, fresh baked breads, handmade soaps, dipping sauces, spinach pies, wine, candles, organic dog treats, corn, pumpkins, lettuce, and so much more.
I can tell you a lot. This tastes like a Pinot Grigio.
Mm-hmm.
This one is our favorite, and a lot of people say it's like a Chardonnay, but it's much, much more vibrant flavor.
Mm-hmm. And the winery is right here in Amherst. It's owned by a young couple, and they have a little baby, and this is why they can't come out and sell the wine on Sunday. So now they hired us to do this.
Have a good day.
We do a variety of gourmet breads, and we donate a portion to the U.S. Veteran Affairs Medical Center Volunteer Services Office. And we have been doing it for just about 6 months.
For all your real estate needs in southern New Hampshire, visit rudymeyer.com.